you're done with F1, are you ever thinking about racing the American circuit?
I'm a fan. Like, I grew up a fan of NASCAR and stuff.
But yeah.
But I'd probably, I think after F1, I'd probably just chill.
Chill?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think.
Retire?
Oh, like from racing, I wouldn't do anything full on. Maybe like some fun things, but nothing too full on.
Nothing too serious.